another call there. That's so weird.
This one too.
What was that? Like, what was it at? Did you hear that?
Yeah.
What?
Wait, you don't feel good? Are you serious? Nah, you're joking.
That something was trying to possess you.
And there was like some kind of demonic black thing just standing there.
What's up, guys? It's Lomo Hagen here with the part 2 video. I know you guys have been waiting for the part 2, and I'm finally have it here for you guys. So before we continue with this video, let you know some stuff that happened in the other video. You may be like critics, you don't know. You'd be like, oh yeah, that was fake. Yeah, that sounded good in the poll. Yeah, you know, see, there's people who are like that, and I understand it, whether you believe it or not. You don't believe it unless you were actually there. So let's get on with it.
And goodbye. Do you feel heat from this one?
No, cold. Just really
cold.
Cold. Really cold.
I don't know what happens from here. Oh wait, we have more cards. I'm just gonna put these cards last down, okay? Cause I don't know what to do at this point.
You should have known. I felt horrible.
I'm breathing, okay.
This is not funny anymore. Are we like doing this again and
no,
again?
No, we're just gonna ask you a couple questions. This is the rest of the cards we have. I know you may not want to talk to us. We're just asking. Can we go now? Can you go? Can we go? Can we say goodbye? Are you done talking with us?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. No. Don't get mad.
I want to stop. I want to go watch Jack's up again.
Can we ask you one more question?
Wait! Why did my video stop?
Wasn't it playing? Did you stop it?
No.
Oh, that's weird.
Well, as soon as I started heading, I looked to the left, and the video stopped.
Was that you that paused Peter's YouTube video?
See, I told you, that made me motivated. And it stopped, and then I got this headache, I guess.
Right here. Right here, the middle one.
Yes.
Maybe.
Okay, let's just say, please, I beg you, God.
Are you a demonic?
No, don't ask any demonic, no.
Hold on.
Satan.
Are you a demon?
You already answered. Maybe.
Maybe. Mm-hmm. What did it say last time? I don't know.
Maybe.
Last time, maybe. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Same thing. Just say, can we please...
Can we please go now?
Like, we're really tired.
I feel heat from that one.
Yeah. No, I can actually have cold.
Maybe.
Please, like, I need to go and do my homework.
We're very thankful for talking
yes.
with us. I know that we're supposed to go now, but maybe I just want you to... I'm gonna turn off that one light.
No, uh-uh. No.
No?
Don't. Uh-uh.
I know, I was just gonna do something like a 5-second thing.
No, don't do anything. I felt horrible. What,
okay, hold on. Okay, ghost. I know maybe that wasn't you that was making the sounds, maybe it was. We're just gonna have a 10 seconds of silence. And I wanna see if you can make any sort of noise throughout this entire house.
No, and don't, that's scary. That's gonna be even more scary.
Okay, just relax, okay, Peter? If you say no, it's a no. If you say any of the other cards, can you do it? No. Out of all the cards, if we're to choose to say yes and no, you choose no.
It keeps saying no everything.
Yeah, but look, I said this. I said that all the other cards mean yes. That one says no. It says no.
Can we just get near you? I can't. It just...
Okay, come here.
Holy moly, really weird. When I was sitting there, got really dizzy and I started like fainting.
Are there ghosts coming from the portal attacking Peter?
Yeah, because I was near the portal.
I know, that's a bad one. Oh yeah. Yes.
That's why I felt.
There are other ghosts hitting you from the portal.
Wait, if you're gonna replay that video, will we see anything?
I'm not sure.
Because people show that on YouTube videos, right?
Well, they do it like fake.
Fake, but this one we can like prove to the whole wide world.
I'm just gonna ask you this one last time before we go. Can you make any noises? No,
no.
For no. Hold on. Any of the other cards for yes?
Yeah. My chips feel really hot in there.
It said yes.
No, that's, I don't know.
No, but I said all the other cards are yes, no is no.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so we are just going to sit down. You can sit on that chair. Actually, no, sit on the couch.
Yeah. So you can look left and right at the same time.
Just gonna turn off the light for 10 seconds. That one will still be on. Any other noises? Oh, wait.
Mateo, don't turn off all the lights. They'll be scary.
Okay, make your noises. You have 30 seconds.
Make your noise.
The thing creeps. I don't even think the camera could catch that because it was so quiet. It was like a...
It was really quiet. I'm done.
Yeah, you can turn on that light. Can we leave now? Thank you for making that noise. The camera may or may not...
I heard bags. Look, I have a lot of bags, like white bags everywhere. Yeah. And I heard this... But like super quiet. Like, I heard it really carefully. Can you stop now?
Was it you that made that sound?
Of course he's going to say yes.
All red cards for yes, black cards for no. I feel heat from these two. I think mostly this one. Yeah?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, good.
Was it another ghost?
He's gonna say maybe.
I feel heat from that one.
No, go.
Maybe. Well, I said that was counts as a yes. It was another ghost. It wasn't him. It was another ghost. He or she. It was another ghost. Because I said the red cards are yes.
He wasn't him, it was his friends, maybe.
Yeah, probably. Okay, can we leave now? Goodbye. I feel a card feeder.
I want to pack my stuff so I would be ready to run for my life.
Okay, I feel heat from this one.
Go for it.
I don't know.
Not me.
Goodbye. Thank you for talking to us.
Oh my god, Daniel. The thing is, I'm not. I wish I was doing
it. It said no.
Are you serious right now?
Yeah, it landed on this one. It's a no. I don't know. There's like 4 cards left, and I don't have any more cards after that.
No, I don't want demonic spirits in my house.
Yeah, don't do that yet. Thank you for talking to us. Peter's gonna ask you a question now.
Can I please leave? I beg you.
Okay. You feel I'm not gonna do it. Like this.
This one.
Check. Yes. Yes.
Oh my god.
Good. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh yes. I'm running out of here. I'm gonna escape this place faster than before. And we're replaying that video in my room. And we're gonna see if we could see anything demonic. I told you I don't like the portal.
So. The end. This is the end of the video. We did not have the best experience as we thought it would. We heard noises.
That's the best experience. You want demonic things, right?
Yeah. Okay, so Peder, what I will explain to you what happened before in the video. During it.
Let's just see the part replay.
What we're gonna explain to what
so
happened.
What happened to me? So I was playing the game. I was kind of freaking out, kind of. Then after that, when Mateo got up, I started feeling really cold. Goosebumps. There you go. Goosebumps.
Okay, let me just say that. Goosebumps. I told you in the beginning of the video. I said if you're feeling anything, we should stop. But then when we asked to stop, it said keep on saying no. I don't know. I need to pull out more cards.
Strange. I started feeling goosebumps on my fingers, and it went all the way to my head and all the way around my body, and it felt really cold and I felt really dizzy. I felt like I wanted to fall asleep or something. But then after that,
that was basically a ghost like trying to like possess you or going. It was going through you. And I also saw. I didn't say this on camera like before and during the video, but I saw like it was like a faint white thing like just go like this. And we know like you guys may not believe in this stuff, and but like Peder didn't believe in it. I guess now he does because he. Anyways, we'll see you guys next time. Make sure to give this a big thumbs up and always subscribe if you haven't already.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Good. Thank you.
Thank you.